This is the Germguardian GG1000 plug-in air sanitizer, and this is the Ultimate Tech Hub. So today we are looking at a product from Germguardian, and with everything going on in the world, air sanitizing has become a huge priority. This particular model plugs into a standard outlet, and setup is as easy as plugging it in. Done. The GG1000 looks nice, and the blue glow seems pretty soothing. The size of this model fits nicely in most areas. Once you plug it in, you can hear it running. The GG1000 does have a humming sound, so using this in your bedroom or living room could become annoying. But this particular model seems to be geared for bathrooms, laundry rooms, or kitchens. And because of its size, this device can be used on road trips when traveling to hotels or Airbnbs. The lifespan of the UVC bulb lasts between 6 and 8 months. Let's open the GG1000 and see where the bulb is located. To replace the bulb, simply unscrew the bulb and attach a new one. There are no air filters to clean, so this is maintenance free. So the only question we have about this device is, does it actually sanitize the air as it claims? Well, we use this device in our laundry room, so when we come in through the garage door, we travel through the laundry room first. And I can't really tell the difference if it actually works. The air smells the same whether it's plugged in or not. So I did some research on UV light sanitizing the air, and it does appear that it works, in theory. The only issue I can see is how the air is circulated in the room. In small rooms, this device should work well because there is less air to circulate and sanitize. However, in larger rooms, a fan might be needed to effectively sanitize all the air in the room. We've used this product for a few months now, and we use it in a small room, so I do feel it's effective in this small area. And it does provide peace of mind, especially if you're concerned about sanitizing your air. So if you're looking for a cheap and portable air sanitizer that's low maintenance, then this model should do the trick. There'll be a link in the description below for the GG1000 and the replacement bulb. As always, I want to thank you guys for watching. If you like these videos, give a thumbs up and share it. If you love them, hit subscribe. It's free.